Let's talk first about Leviathan, because I really like that, and you're always making a very consistent, balanced wine. And I like the fruit in the wine. It shows it's sort of fruit forward with really, really pure, bright fruit, but then it's at the same time remains really agile and fresh. How do you do that?
I just wanted a wine that, you could go out to a steakhouse, and if I saw it on the menu, I would want it because
Exactly.
I make it like this is the wine that I like to drink. It's
Yeah.
rich, it's flavorful, but it's very fresh, and it's got like the structure of a Napa Valley Cabernet Sauvignon and sort of that character, but it's made from different varieties. It's Cabernet Sauvignon, Cabernet Franc, Merlot, Syrah, now even a little Petite Syrah. I've been describing it as like a wine safari. We're lucky, we're
Yeah.
looking for new vineyards, new growers. When you zoom out and think of the entire like state of California as our appellation rather than like individual appellations, you start to see these like high elevation vineyards for cab or great like cooler sites with clay loam soils for the Merlot. And
Well, how much
grower.
does it sell for?
It's $39.
Really?
Yeah, retail.
That's
Yeah, it's
really
great because
great.
there is some Napa Valley fruit in there, but it's also just great sites where if you blindfolded somebody and drove them to this vineyard and walked it, they would think, "Oh my God, this is like a world-class vineyard site." And yet there doesn't necessarily have a brand name to it or anything like that, but it just checks all the boxes.